This is 8 rounds of boxing in the lightweight division. Introducing first, on the blue corner from Pulomolok, South Cotabato. Official weight 131¾ pounds. Official record 5 wins, 4 losses, and 3 coming in by way of knockout.
Sa mga vloggers natin.
Let's give it up for Dave Barlas.
Paborito ko 'yung kanto bakbakan.
XYP official. Shout out sa iyo.
And his opponent across the ring on the red corner. Official record 12 wins, 16 losses, and 10 coming in by way of knockout. Official record or official weight 131¾ pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Dagohoy, Bohol, let's give it up for Jason T. Nampai.
The mean machine, Jason T. Nampai.
And of course, when the bell rings.
Shout out kay Vanessa Nicolas Tevez.
And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, referee Angelito Piquero. This is 6 rounds of professional boxing in the lightweight division.
Kayo ng Kumong Bulanon, Seven.
Oo, maraming nanonood na Manileño sa atin dyan.
Shout out kayo dyan. Hindi papatalo mga tiga Manila, partner.
And some of them are watching us from Ilorde, Parañaque.
Yes, yes. Ronel Tapales, shout out.
Ito na, partner. Bout number 3. Jason Tinampay versus Dave Barlas. Parehong solid ang pangangatawan. Parehong
round number 1.
This is a 6-rounder, 130 division.
Yes.
Medyo partner, stuck din yung 130 division.
Yes. So,
hindi lang sa buong mundo, pati sa Pilipinas, partner.
Mm-hmm. Dave Barlas in the black and white trunks. Jason Tinampay in the PMI blue trunks, you know?
Very, very colorful yung trunks ni Barlas. At syempre, si Tinampay, yung PMI.
Classic PMI.
Classic PMI.
Straight by Dave Barlas. Tinampay covering up. Oh, good body shot. May lull ng kaunti, no? Kasi itong mga boxers are coming in. Walang pagtitipid sa power, partner.
Right word, partner. Hindi talaga nagtitipid yung dalawang fighter na to.
Both committing to every punch. Dave Barlas trying to penetrate the body, no?
And both of them trying to destroy each other's breadbasket.
Mm-hmm. Mean intentions with every punch, partner. Good reflexes by Arnel Tinampay. Nalito na Jason Tinampay. I'm sorry.
Babatingin ko lang si Katherine Roda, Papa. Yun! Tinamaan sa katawan.
Barlas.
Sa katawan.
Dave Barlas is down right there. What a body shot by Arnel Tinampay. Timing it for sure.
Partner,
no?
Believe ka yung ka Barlas. Sa iba yun, hindi natatayo,
for
partner.
Sure. The power between these two punches. Ano? Good job by Barlas. Arnel Tinampay. He's going in for the kill, going targeting the body.
Oh, ang ganda ng counter ni Barlas.
Oh, wow, the power of these two boxers, ano, talagang
nice combination by Barlas to the body.
Dave Barlas covering up na, no, partner.
Nice one too by Barlas. Seemingly stunting Tinampay.
Oh, Tinampay targeting that body. Overhand to the head by Tinampay. Those body shots are chopping the body of Dave Barlas. Barlas, quick to counter. Oh my, partner.
This is a slugfest, partner. Yes. To think na the initial round pa lang ng laban na to.
Yes, tayuan, partner. Walang iwanan sa harap, ano? Talagang they're just toe-to-toe. Good job by Dave Barlas.
And Dave Barlas is trying to penetrate the opening.
Yes, for sure.
Arnel Tinampay.
Oh, wow. Upper hook by Arnel. Oh, good. The counter by Dave Barlas. Ang lulutong na mga suntok.
End of round number one.
The snap and the punches, partner.
Siguro yung crucial talaga doon, partner, yung knockdown.
Yes.
Very, very big yun for a six-round fight.
That's a big round by Jason Tenampaya, although hindi naman may kakala. Jason, Dave Barlas was also, may mga magandang tama rin siya doon, ano?
Partner, yung 1-2 ni Dave Barlas after niya bumaksak.
Yes.
Sabi ko nga sa'yo, sabi ko ngayon, seemingly stunned, Tenampay.
Yeah.
Pero ang ganda ng pagtanggap ng Tenampay because he is a very well-conditioned fighter.
Both of them are very well-conditioned. Yun nga lang, ano, that body shot talagang sumakto. It was right there where, kumbaga, solid-solid na knuckle ang tumama.
Sabi ni James Errol, kahaton, go, Dave Barlas.
Yes.
Now,
start
round up, two.
Round two, partner.
Round two.
Partner, laging sinasabi ko sa inyo, huwag kakukurap, ha?
Huwag kukurap. Ganda ng mga laban, sabi ni Alfie Ray Barcoma, tama. May taga-Negros ba? Meron? Meron tayong mga taga-Negros dito? Tama ba, partner? Tignan natin mamaya.
I think meron din siguro.
Shout out Mary Jane Elago, mga Tangkawan family from Davao de Oro. Oh, Dave Barlas is ano, no?
Seemingly nakarecover na yung Dave Barlas. Oo.
Well recovered from that knockdown of round one. Rosemary Nival says, keep it up. Jiker Autida.
Para nakikita mo yung mga mata ng both fighter na to. Talagang, kung pwede natin masabing ano, yung intention talaga na manakit ng kapwa.
Yes.
Dave, this is boxing, partner.
This is boxing. Dave Barlas is a little bit cautious now, no? Yung every bato niya is, he tries to step back. Kasi naramdaman niya din yung power ni Jason Tenampay in the first round.
Yes.
Oh, Jason Tenampay trying to set up that shot to the body, partner. Oh, another shot by Barlas.
Pero tumama yung Tenampay, yung kaliwa sa katawan. Seemingly, kala natin hindi wala yun. Pero magandang patama ni Jason. Sorry.
Oh, nalito tayo. Nalito na. Mervin Tagsip, hello sa'yo. Wow.
Yung Tenampay, talagang hindi nag-iiba yung reaction niya, no?
Yes.
Kesya ang tamaan, kesya ang nakakatama. Tama-tama yung moniker na Mean Machine. Talagang parang makina.
Whatever happens, he stays in the fight, ano? Dave Barlas with that four-punch combination. Oh, good. Dukot to the head, sa chin.
Upper.
Partner. Gandang ano yun. Upper. Upper hook by Tenampay. Partner. Paganda ng paganda ang ating mga bouts, ano? That straight, ano?
Siguro medyo may konting ano din si Tenampay nung ano. Ngayon medyo nag-ano na siya, yung nag-stable na.
Yes.
Siguro
technical, na,
umiyaya.
Very cerebral, naging cerebral boxer siya. Alverastin, Kierjan, shout out kay Jerry Alverastin na coach ni, dating coach ni Pablito Balidio.
Salamat po sa panonood ninyo. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you to the viewers of Kumong Bulaanon TV. Sagutan ito ng mga hooks and uppers, partner. Both of them standing in front of each other, ano? Balikat lang ang pagitan.
As early as now, partner, I should commend the matchmaker of this event.
For sure.
Yes.
That was a... that seemed to be akala ko low blow, partner, no? But it's not.
Kasi ano eh, hindi naman kinol ni referee na low blow. So you must protect yourself at all time, partner.
Shout out Tangkawan family from Davao de Oro. Shout out from Talibon, Paul Andrew Orejas.
Kejawi Miranda, shout out. Kay James, Ryan, Resonable, Team Cola Baet, at Team Boxing Club PH. Salamat po sa panonood ninyo.
Sabi ni Mikaela Britannico, why is Filipino boxers copying African-American trunks? Sick? No, not really. I don't think wala namang copyright yung ganyang klase ng trunks na may mga fringes na ganyan, ano. So I don't think
Seconds
it's
out.
An issue.
Yes.
But
out.
You are entitled to your opinion.
Yes.
I think we should focus more on the boxing skills of our boxers, ano.
Saka wala naman siyang mga logo na
Round 3.
That's our opinion, ha.
Oo, tama. Yan ang tunay na bakbakan. Mm. Hindi puro takbo, sabi ni Alfie Ray Barcoma, who is certainly enjoying this bout, partner. Uh-oh. Itong dalawang ito, lalo si Dave Barlas, ano, he's improving his defense now, no? But that was a good hook counter by Tinampay. Shout out Francis Silagan. I am Wewax from Gindulman. Ryan Cabanillas from Digos, shout out sa'yo. Kerikos Pharma is cheering for the Virgil Vitor. Maganda rin itong jab ni Dave Barlas, partner. Mm.
Tsaka stiff. Meron siyang partner yung sinasabi natin, flurry.
Oo. Explosive siya. But Jason Tinampay is really chopping that body, no, partner? With a good high guard.
Nakaka-score yung Barlas pag medyo malapit sila at tumutro siya ng combination.
Oo. Yung mga upper ni Tinampay pumapasok between the guard of Dave Barlas Hi, hello sa iyo Lemuel Pilongo. Go PMI daw, partner.
Yes, oo.
You know that jab. Good stiff jab by Barlas. Tama ka, partner, ang ganda ng reflexes nito si Jason.
Nice shot by Tinampay.
Oo. Laser sharp focus. Ako, yan ang isa sa mga favorite mo na words, laser.
Yes. Laser. Gary Tamayo, laser.
Yes, shout out. Tamayo Brothers. Yes. Good job by Dave Barlas. Yes.
Pag mga ganyang tayuan, partner, medyo laro yan ni Barlas.
Oo.
So, dapat ang gawin siguro ni Tinampay is cut the distance at medyo pasukin niya at balikan niya ulit yung body na nagpabaksak kay Barlas ng nung initial round.
You see that jab, ano? It slightly disrupts the rhythm kasi ni Tinampay, ano? Yung kung baga babato na siya tapos bigla magja-jab si Dave. Ano?
Nauunahan, partner.
Oo, but good overhand by Jason Tinampay. Hello, Simply Wanderer watching from Hong Kong and Jaylord De Lima watching from Cebu.
Dapat lang hindi ma-prostrate yung Tinampay. Yun lang ang tingin kong key. Kailangan pasukin lang niya.
A straight stunned Dave Barlas, but he's up. That wasn't a knockdown, partner.
Yes. But stunning Dave Barlas.
Wow. Iba rin ang kondisyon nitong si Dave Barlas, partner, no?
Tsaka masasabi mo talagang may mga dinamina sa kamay si Jason Tinampay.
Jason Tinampay, hands of stone.
Yes.
Manos de piedras.
Ito, partner, isa sa mga paborito kong matabang na mandirig ba ng divorce boxing game, si Pita Dagayloan. Shoutout kay John Jewel Hardy. Tsaka kay Teresa Monique. Tsaka sa daughter niya, si Hanika.
Shout out JC Boy Pangkim from Santa Cruz, Batuan, Bohol. At Laoneng Himpan family and Boxing Holic is watching us from El Nido, Palawan. Shout out Equipalab family by Julian Cayetano.
Katabi ko pala dito yung sinatot ko. Katabi ko.
Second sound.
Yung announcer natin.
Second sound.
Ulitin ko, na mas maganda. Pinapa-shoutout niya yung misis niya, si Teresa Monique.
Round 4.
Si Hanika.
Yes. Ronnie Sumailo, shoutout. Joey Rios, matagal pa si Pablito Balidio is after this bout. Ito na naman, toe-to-toe.
Ayan na naman.
Nag-aabangan na, no? Ito ang patok sa taste ng Pinoy, partner. Yung toe-to-toe na laban.
Yes.
Body head by Barlas.
And Dave is trying to be first dun sa ganyang mga laban.
For sure. Oo.
Kasi kung maghihintay siya, talagang babatuhan siya ng malakas ni Tinampay.
Body shot yun, right there. No? The body shot by Tinampay. Si Dave Barlas may maganda rin ginagawa. Yung upper na sa gitna, no? Yung 12 o'clock upper na yun. Ano?
And he's trying to double his work rate dito sa round na to.
Tinampay targeting that body, no? Talagang alam niya that is the vulnerable part kay Dave Barlas.
Oh, ito partner ah, si Ronnie Baldonado nanonood. Isa sa mga favorite din natin. Oh! Body shot partner.
Let's see partner. Nalilingat ako, sabi ng wag lilingat. Okay. Dave Barlas unable to stand up. That was definitely, sabi sa iyo partner, that upper na tinatapon ni Jason tinampay in the same area.
Correct me if I'm wrong. Is it a ball shot, partner?
Yes, oo.
Medyo sa gitna, no, partner? No, sa gitna. Mm. Okay. Oh, ito, partner, ha, si Jonathan Takuning.
Yes.
Nanonood siya ngayon. Oh, Jonathan, sa mga magagaling na mandirigma din nating boxer sa Pilipinas.
I'm so happy that our boxer fans are able to watch with us. Madel 15 shout out John Carl Burlas Asho, shout out sa mga nagtraining sa Cebu. Paul Andrew Orejas, shout out sa partner niya. Sino man 'yon? Asho, shout out kay Os Bakerigs. Nako, thank you for tuning
partner,
in sa
Hindi pwedeng ako mag hindi pwedeng ako mag-comment nito dahil etong dulo, ikaw kailangan na mag-comment nito.
Ako, sabi ni Rodel Fuentes, pakisabi kay Pablito na good luck yan, makakarating.
Salamat po.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the official time of 1 minute and 23 seconds into the fourth round, your winner via knockout, Jason T. Numpay.
What a good knockout, no?
Another win for the Mean Machine.
Yeah.
Jason Tinampay.
And against a challenging opponent in Dave Barlas.
And partner, alam ko maniniwala kasi nothing to be ashamed of Dave Barlas.
Yeah.
He gave everything that got.
That was a good performance, partner. Look at his combinations right there in the screen being replayed, partner.
Partner, sa gitna pala to, mama. Sa gitna.
Pero yun nga eh, walang matigas na boxer pag na-timingan ka talaga.
Yes.